สวัสดีค่ะวันนี้นะคะก็มาอัดคลิปอ่านนะคะเป็นเรื่องตลกนะคะก็ที่ชื่อเรื่องว่า Cowboy อะไรสักอย่างเนี่ยแหละค่ะที่โอ๊ตเขาได้อ่านไว้นะคะแล้วเราก็เอาคือเข้าไปในลิงก์แล้วนะเข้าไปในเพจแล้วมันขึ้นมาว่าแบบมันไม่ค่อยปลอดภัยใช่ไหมเราก็เลย copy จากวิดีโอของโอ๊ตนะคะในช่อง Ink โอ๊ตนะคะก็สนใจก็ติดตามเข้าไปฟังช่องนั้นได้นะคะก็โอ๊ตเขาก็อ่านเอาไว้เยอะแยะเลยนะคะค่ะทีนี้ก็มาอ่านเรื่องที่เราจะอ่านดีกว่านะคะ A cowboy sitting in the saloon one Saturday night he recognized an elderly man standing at the bar who in his dayhad the reputation of being the fattest gun in the West. The young cowboy took a place next to the old-timer, bought him a drink, and told him the story of his great ambition. "Do you think you could give me some tips?" he asked. The old man looked him up and down and said, "Well, for one thing, you're wearing your gun too high. Tie the holster a little lower down on your leg,Would that make me a better gunfighter? Asked the young man. Sure will, replied the old-timer. The young man did as he was told, stood up, wiped out his 44, and shot the bow tie off the piano player. That's terrific, said the hot shot. Got any more tips for me? Yep, said the old man.Cut a notch out of your holster where the hammer hits it. That'll give you a smoother draw. Would that make me a better gunfighter? Asked the young man. You bet it will, said the old-timer. The young man took out his knife, cut the notch, stood up, drew his gun in a blur, and then shot a cufflink off the piano player. Wow, exclaimed the cowboy.I'm learning something here. Got any more tips? The old man pointed to a large can in the corner. See that axle grease over there? Coat your gun with it. The young man went over to the can and smeared some of the grease on the barrel of his gun. No, said the old timer. I mean smeared it all over the gun, handle and all. Would that make me a better gunfighter?Asked the young man. No, said the old-timer. But when the man gets done playing the piano, he's gonna shove that gun up to your ass, and it won't hurt near as much.